Funeral services are being held today for the victims of Philadelphia's deadly Fairmount fire. Mourners gathering to honor the 12 lives lost, including those of 9 children. Last week, the Philadelphia Fire Commissioner said the fire started after a Christmas tree in the home was ignited by a lighter. In addition, 7 smoke alarms in the home were non-functioning.